right outside the bus train station. There's always one. Here's the prices. Guys, just pause the video if you want to check this one.